For me, and I've it's not a timeline, it's just that's what they think. And I don't believe that timeline at all, but I still have to prepare. So, you know, we haven't done our wills yet, but we're on the way to do that. But Joel and I know what each other want. Like, I know what he wants if he dies. He knows I want if I die. And so the only problem would be if we both died at the same time. But I just feel like and it's changed my perspective of life. Swapped it around, like, completely. And so I used to be, I need to do this, then I need to do that, and then this is the way it goes, and I have to do this. And now I'm like, yay, free time. Yay, I get to play. Yay, I get to, I try not to worry about what the next day is unless I know what I need to do the next day, but I don't stress about it. I don't worry about it.